My recruiting process was pretty easy. I committed here early as a junior, I believe. Came here, faith, family, and football, and that's what I stood for, and that's why I came here. Playing in the bright lights of Bishop Gorman kind of prepared me really well, actually. I was just real comfortable in an intense situation with a big crowd, so I mean, the transition hasn't been really too strenuous, and it's been good so far. Some of the people I modeled my game after was Troy Polamalu and Junior Seau. Troy with the athleticism and the instincts that he has, and Seau with just the raw talent and just the intensity that he brings to the field. Football in my family has been really big. It's been real competition-based, and we're always trying to outdo each other, but for the most part, it's all love, and football is just the thing that we do, and it's what we love to do. My name is Paiu Naototse. I play linebacker, and I'm from Halawa, Hawaii.